Snark Bar. I thought you were a Snickers man.
Oh, I delivered to an Ed Clark today, and one thing led to another.
Any chance you might deliver to a Steve Celery sometime?
Any chance you could deliver to Shuddy Town? I used to love these as a kid. I actually stole one once.
You stole?
Yep. I was at Herb's Candies one day. I came up a dime short, so I just put one in my pocket, slipped out the front door, and ate it. 5 minutes later, I felt so guilty, I threw it all up.
And yet, you got back on the horse.
How about you? You ever steal anything?
Once in high school, a bunch of us stole a car.
I'm sorry?
Well, if you want to be technical, it was more of a carjacking. The shop teacher, Mr. Peshkin, was going to fail a bunch of us, so we waited for him after school, and when he was climbing into his crappy old Buick, my friend Jimmy came up behind him, and he's like, get down, like he had a gun or something. So Mr. Peshkin, he just dropped to the pavement, and we just all piled in his car and took off. He never saw us. But then later on, we started freaking out about fingerprints, so we stripped the license plates and pushed the car into the river. It's crazy the stuff you do as a kid, right?